use that this country represents. It is that.
Dodger.
I like the dog. He likes my answer. That's why
he agrees.
That was an applause.
Yes,
an applause. Yeah.
You know, this is, it may sound trite, but this is the only country that was founded on an idea of freedom and opportunity for anyone who comes to this country. And we've had some challenges in recent years, but when you think about the what's on the Statue of Liberty and the welcome to people from all over the world, we can understand why people want to come to America. No, my family's been in the United States since before this Revolutionary War, but my husband is a Lebanese and American, and his grandparents came over from Lebanon with nothing. His grandfather had $6 in his pocket. He was able to come to the country to work, to send his grandchildren through college, and to be prosperous in the United States and to have freedom. And that's what I think everyone in the world wants.